Hello students, how are you? Now this is your exercise 3. So you have done exercise 1, exercise 2 of subtraction. Now this is your exercise 3. And why ma'am is giving you these exercises? So that you have a good practice of subtraction and you learn your subtraction well. So let's begin. Now first you will write the date. Okay, today's date. Then you write exercise 3. Then you leave a box and you write subtraction. And then we will start writing our sums. TO, you know what TO stands for? Tens and ones. Okay. Okay. So first one is 54 minus 14. So first we will subtract 4 minus 4. Then we'll subtract 5 minus 1. And then we will draw a line with the blue pencils. Okay, now this is 63 minus 40. 63 minus 40. So first you will minus 3 minus 0 and then you will minus 6 minus 4. Again you write TO. Now we'll minus, the third one is, you under TO you will write 95 minus 25. So first you, what will you minus boys? Come on, tell ma'am. Yes, 5 minus 5 and then 9 minus 2. And then you'll draw your line with a blue pencil. Then the fourth one is, again under TO you will write 88 minus 42. Then again leave a box and write TO. Now you will write the fifth one is, you will write 76 minus 32. So first you will subtract 6 minus 2, then you will subtract 7 minus 3. And the last one is, again, this number 6 one is TO, 27 minus 10. You draw your line with a blue pencil. Now you are going to do this work very neatly in your maths copy or copy number 4 and submit your work on time. Alright students, so all the best for your neat work. Okay, bye boys.